Welcome friends. Irgo e-learning is a platform which offers different courses on energy and sustainability. We offer courses on energy audit, energy modeling, green building design, and sustainable water management. So as a part of this course series, here there is an introduction about sustainable water management. Sustainable water management is a course series containing multiple modules. And this module has topics like what is water audit, Introduction to Water Audit, Water Consumption in Industry and Domestic Applications, How to Perform Water Harvesting, that is Rainwater Harvesting, Monitoring and Measurement of Water Consumption, Some Methods of Domestic Water Conservation, Best Practices and Case Studies Related to Water Management, and lastly, there is a module available for Water Management, that is AWWA, which is a freeware software for water management. So if I talk detail about this modules, the content of this different modules are like this. First module talks about water audit. It starts with what is water audit and why one should go for water audit. It explains different sources of water available in ground and role of water conservation auditor, which has to done. Then it talks about what is water audit procedure, details, steps and methodology for different types of applications and different types of end users are been discussed. Then there is a detail given about main features of water audit and some key ideas of performing water audit. Also, there is a mention about how to calculate true cost of water, which is not the one what we pay for as a part of water metering. So what actually is a true cost of water, that is also discussed. So detail of this course is starting with why there is importance of water audit, and then what is a water audit procedure. So for industry, for domestic, for household, for township, how this water audit to be performed, that is discussed over here. Different examples of water use in industry, they are given. Apart from HVAC, there are multiple and manifold use of water in all the premises. We know that water is a lifeline. So where this water is used and approximate quantity distribution of this water use for different types of application, for that there are some slides. Then if we talk of second module, it is about water conservation in industry. Industry is guzzling water very largely. So where water is used in industry and how that consumption can be monitored as well as optimized. That is a motive of discussing of this second module. It talks about different approach and methodology applied to industry. Then how to calculate cost of water in industry, different stages of water management. And as a part of water audit, very important aspect is water balance. So what is water balance? How to make the water balance and how to perform water audit, that is discussed. Lastly, there is a method explained to prepare audit report for water and net zero concept, that is also discussed. So different stages of water audit related to industry, they are discussed, starting from training and awareness and then ending with the end creation of report. All these stages are discussed. Three main parameters related to water conservation, they are reduce, reuse and recycle. They are also elaborated for industrial application. What is a water balance and how water balance is created is discussed. And the most important part of this module is certain definitions, because these definitions are very important when one performs water audit procedure. And lastly, there is an inclusion of audit report, that the audit report should have what different important points, that is part of it. The next module in this series considers water harvesting. Water harvesting is we are trapping back the rainwater and supplying back to the ground source, that is rainwater harvesting. So how rainwater harvesting can be done in particular rural area as well as urban area, and different methods to perform them, that is discussed. And the last topic in this series is how much water can be captured back from the rain. So who and where water harvesting is required, that is starting of this module. Then comes different methods like recharge pit to recharge well, and then percolation tank and all. for rural as well as for urban area. They are part of methods of rainwater harvesting. The detailed construction as well as the composition of filtration system, they are discussed as a part of this different types of rainwater harvesting. And lastly, there is a mention about how much water can be captured. The next content of this series is monitoring and measurement in water management. Unless until we measure how much water is consumed, we cannot monitor it. And if we cannot monitor it, we cannot audit it. So very important part of monitoring and measurement is discussed in this video series. Different benefits of water management and measurement, they are discussed. Different metering instruments are also narrated. And when water measurement is done for open flow or for closed flow, what difference in measurement is there? That is a part of this video series. Also, there is an internal as well as external flow meter discussion is there. Three important properties of water to be monitored, like pH, conductivity, and TDS. So how to measure them? They are also part of this video series. Then how to preserve water use in domestic application is explained in this video, where it will be talked about water efficient fixtures as well as how to adopt recycle and reuse strategy for domestic application. And last part of this series is about AWWA water audit software. It is Excel based free software developed by American Water Works Association. So how calculation is done as a part of AWWA software is shown in the last module. This course will be useful to all the engineers and practitioners who are working in the field of water as well as energy. It is also helpful to building managers, water management persons, and all the civilians who are concerned about water preservation. I trust that this video series is definitely helpful to you. Please go for enrollment. Thanks for watching.